live from Studio 7E in Rockefeller Center. This is News 4 New York.
All right, we're preparing for a food coma here because look at this. If you have any room left, you can finish off your Super Bowl binge with this bad boy. It's a Giants-themed sundae scooped up by Manhattan's famous dessert shop, Serendipity 3. They were nice enough to make this just for us.
Yeah, and it looks great. We've got a milk chocolate football filled with two scoops of vanilla ice cream, hot fudge, a meteorologist over there who's really hungry, big blue whipped cream, and little football candies.
Can I take a scoop here?
Yeah, let me take a quick scoop and then pass it on to Janice.
The football is so great. It's like perfect.
The football is
it looks
edible.
You couldn't tell from the picture, but this
is good ice cream too.
It's a hollowed out football, chocolate football here, which I know everyone.
Yeah, bring it back over here. Bring it back over here before Janice eats it all, because I know she is.
I'm making a big mess.
Let me try. I'm gonna have one more bite.
But really, seriously, second to Thanksgiving, Super Bowl Sunday.
Imagine.
Look. I'm holding it in now because we had a lot of Super Bowl food in the newsroom already.
Where's the Spanx? We're going to need some Spanx.
You guys can
Well, that's the perfect lead in to Chuck. Let's see what's coming up
Chuck,
tonight.
Chuck, we're going to leave you some ice cream, Chuck. We promise.
You see how annoying it is to sit over here and watch you guys eat all that thing? Tom, can you do a perfect spiral with that football over here to the flash?
You open it up, Chuck. I'll throw it right in there.
Okay, great. All right, coming up.